Hey everyone, welcome back to, unfortunately, the last song already of Hanabie's new album, Reborn Superstar. So far, I mean, even if this would suck, which I'm sure it won't, absolutely cool album, really enjoying it. I think I really have to listen to this a couple of times to get in the vibe of it, but to me, like, every song, like, really kept increasing and increasing. I liked it more and more, and then stayed kind of in that awesome realm. So let's check out what this last song has to offer. Here we go. Today's good day and so epic. Hold on. Bass. Awesome chorus. I mean, maybe I like this chorus even more than Warning. Has exactly that melodic style that, yeah, I'm kind of missing a bit in some of their songs. But this chorus is amazing. And I mean, this has a very uplifting vibe to it. Almost feels like at least that chorus part, feels like that, yeah, very uplifting punk rock, Good Charlotte, for example, style. But done in a metalcore way. Matsui sounds really great in this album. These riffs. Huge shout vocals. Okay, that was a really fun way to end the album. Because first I wanted to say I love that they end the album in such a nice, melodic, positive way, you know, with harmonizing vocals in such a, yeah, just beautiful way. But no, add on some of the chaos afterwards just to mess with us. This one I really enjoyed a lot as well. Probably this one and the Warning, I would say, not the Warning, this one and Warning, my favorites of this album. But I mean, also this little one here, I really enjoy. I mean, I also, one of my favorite songs is Sentimental Heroine, which is also, I think, under 2 minutes. So Yeah, I mean, this overall, but I still love that this is like the last song of this album, because overall, I think this album had a really positive, fun vibe to it. And that's, yeah, that's how it starts and that's how it ends, basically. Yeah, I immediately will listen to this again off screen. And yeah, I don't know. Let me know your thoughts about this album. Which songs are your favorites? What did you like? What didn't you like? Yeah, and I mean, also in this one, I mentioned in the last one, the only thing that wasn't really standing out was the bass. And in this one, they gave the bass also a bit of time to shine. Yeah, I had really a great time. I hope you had some fun as well. And thank you all for watching, and I hope you will stay for these next albums. I know this isn't the right one, still have to get it. Anyway, see you then. Bye.